Amy McGrath would ban private and union-provided health insurance. Too liberal for Kentucky.